Hello guys, this is one PC user and in this video I am going to show you how to draw any line with any angle in AutoCAD 2018. So without wasting time, let's get started. Before you learn how to draw line with any angle, you have to know some basic things about line. Let me explain all of these things. First, I will draw horizontal line and vertical line. Let's select this line. Now I will draw vertical line. So what will be the angle between this line and this line? Let's see here. Angle between this line will be 90. As you can see here, angle between these two lines is 90. And angle between this line and this line will be also 90. Let me show you. As you can see here, angle between this line and this line is also 19, and angle between this line and this line is also 19. So angle between this line and this line will be 180, and angle between this line and this line will be 270, and angle between this line and this line will be 90. So this is basic mathematics about line, angle. So now I will start teaching you angle, how to draw line with any angle. So let's erase this. First thing you have to do is draw any line. I have just drawn one line for give you one example. Then I will choose line command again. I will specify first point. Currently I have enabled ortho mode, so I will turn it off. So I will move it like this easily, and first thing I will do is write here @, and then I will give dimension of line. For example, I want to draw line with the dimension of 10, so I will write here 10. Then I will write here less than. Then I will write here angle which I want to give with this line. I will give here angle 13. As you can see here, we have just drawn line with an angle of 13. Let me show you. As you can see here, angle between these two lines is 13, and I just shown you how to draw line at the upside, how to draw any line with any angle at upside. Now I will tell you how to draw any line with any angle downside. So we will choose line command again. I will specify first point, and then again I will write here @. I will give your dimension 10, and then again less than. Now I will write here -13, because I want to draw line below SP, below horizontal line. So I will write here -13, enter. As you can see here, we have just drawn line. Let me show you dimension of this line. And just as I explained before, there is another method to draw line like this. For example, I want to draw any line with any angle of 14 below the line, and I don't want to use that minus value. I don't want to give minus value. Then I will give your value line. I will specify first point, and then again @, give your dimension less than. Now I don't want to give negative value, minus value, but I want to draw line below the horizontal line, below the SP. So I will write here I want to draw line with an angle of 14, so I will write here 320, enter. Let's see, let's measure angle between these two lines. As you can see here, angle between these two lines is 14, and I have drawn this line without using negative value. So this is it for today. I hope this video will help you. Now you can get lost.